Down 66 to Delphos Jefferson, taking on Kalida. Guaranteed Wildcat victory. Kalida's Brandon Verhoff starting things off, knocks down the 15-footer for the visiting Wildcats. And then it's Trevor Magg laying it in off the steal. Kalida getting some buckets, but the home Wildcats respond. Jay Stockwell inside to Trey Smith, gets the layup. More from Smith, the future Air Force Falcon. Eisen flies it, three is good. Wildcats win 71-55, the Delphos Jefferson Wildcats. Stockwell 20, Smith 28 in the victory.